Hi guys, welcome back to 4DDIC. When you've got errors on your hard drive or need to free up space of hard drive, CHKDSK is always your best choice. With CHKDSK, you could scan and repair hard drive or even free up disk space. But what if CHKDSK not working and shows the disk does not have enough space to replace bad clusters message? What is causing this issue? Usually, each sector is assigned its own number, and there are some extra sectors that are not numbered. CHKDSK removes the number from bad sectors and assigns it to extra sector without a number. So when you get the error message, it's likely because the number of bad sectors is larger than the number of extra sectors. This means your disk is too small or your disk is already heavily fragmented. This could be a serious issue, as it can lead to data loss and other problems with the disk. So the best method is to copy the data when it is still readable and replace the disk. Here is one of the best disk clone software, 4DDIC Partition Manager. Connect our new SSD to the computer. In Migrate OS section, click Start. Select the new drive as target disk and click Start. Then all the data in current drive will be cloned to new drive. Once done, open your laptop case. Replace your hard drive with cloned SSD. And reboot your computer. To avoid this issue, you can check your disk occasionally. Run CHKDSK command. If the screen reads CHKDSK cannot run because the volume is in use by another process, type Y to schedule it next time the system restarts. Or, you can just go to this PC, right-click the disk, select Properties. Go to Tools tab, click Check in Error Checking, and you can scan and fix errors in this drive. That's all for today. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to us for further more content.